Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. Into the tie-up, who's gonna get the upper hand? What a nasty elbow. He rolled the dice. It didn't pay off for what? Oh, geez, lights out.
Two.
Oh my, what a Samoan drop. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? The championship hangs in the balance. He anticipated that move perfectly. A test of reversal. Can he follow up? I think I saw a tooth fly out. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Ow, hard kick to the ribs. That'll leave a mark. The monster counters it. The championship hangs in the balance. The monster counters it. What an impact from that kick. And he's forced back in the ring. Back into the ring now. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Took the world backbreaker. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Countered by the Mastodon. And a monster with tremendous power. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. The monster counters it. Championship on the line. What a hard knockdown. Big time impact. And a monster with tremendous power. Countered by the Mastodon. The Mastodon controlling the head. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Wow! Talk about timing! Connects. Oh, what a painful kick. Countered by the Mastodon. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. He's got him. Choke slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And that punch lands hard.
Suplex!
This has been a war! And that one hurt his hand!
No block!
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? This hold is looking really good.